always spoken of having strange nightmares about the hospital.
I'll burn you alive, you and your son.
You and I both know there's been no cognitive function for over a year now.
Stop. Not one more word.
Dr. Winterkrieg. Dr. Winterkrieg? Dr. Winterkrieg. Dr. Winterkrieg.
It is time for this to stop.
No. David is not dead. He's alive.
Your son drowned. It is not your fault. It is time you let him go.
Where am I? My son is here. Isn't he? This is my son's room, I'm sure of it.
It is a dark place. We shouldn't go down there. Only the dead are down there.
Are you coming?
No! Don't go down there, Mommy!
Such a tragedy to die so young.